and dancing just flex. Real flag boss, you know I just flex. Keep you posted all for your crews, you know I just flex. With local and overseas news, you know I just flex. Now likely leave a comment and share your own views, but remember,
bless up, good night all viewers, subscribers. Just flex, just a come go now, look a follow up news. So remains found in burnt cars in May, confirmed to be of Saint Anne couple. The Saint Anne police have confirmed the identities of two individuals who charred remains were found in two burnt vehicles in Adan Monique on Thursday, May 31 this year. They are 39-year-old Andre Wedderburn, otherwise called Ryder, and 21-year-old Celine Garden, both of Cardiff are runaway beer. The result of forensic tests provided to the police late last month confirmed that the bodies were those of a couple from Runaway Bay St. Anne who went missing on May 3. The police corporate communications unit had reported at the time in a release about the couple's disappearance that contact was last made with Wedderburn and Garden on Wednesday, May 2. It added that efforts to make further contact with them have proven futile. Their mode of dress at the time they went missing is unknown. 28 days later, a farmer was on his way to his field in a section of Adan District in the Monique area when he came upon two burnt-out vehicles sometime after 11 o'clock a.m. The police were alerted, and during their processing of the scene, the two human remains later identified as Wedderburn and Garden were discovered at Port Motem. That was conducted on the remains in June did not establish the cause of the couple's death. DNA samples taken from the relatives of the couple were subsequently submitted to the forensic laboratory, which confirmed a match with the bone sample of the deceased individuals. Meanwhile, an investigation remains ongoing to determine the identity of the charred remains of another man who was found in a burnt-out vehicle in Claremont, St. Anne on Monday, May 28. It was theorized that the burnt body was that of a well-known radio journalist and disc jockey from the corporate era who had been reportedly missing prior to the discovery. Residents in the Claremont had discovered a burnt Nissan Tida motor car at about 9:30 a.m. and the police who were summoned later found the charred remains in the trunk of the vehicle. The police revealed that the car was rented on May 20 for 2 days by a male in the corporate era. The vehicle was reported missing on May 27 at the Matilascana police station in St. Andrew. So bless up all of your subscribers. I just Bex just come go now. Look a quick update on Wagwan. So but they do the news already about them couple already were went missing, but it confirmed, you know, say I dead them dead in a burnt out car. You see what I say? So at the follow-up news this you don't know them couple from Runaway Bay St. Anne. They missing and now them body found, but a remain, so them dead. You see what I say? So bless up all of your subscribers. Peace, enjoy on the night. Bless, and I am out.